And new developments tonight, Englewood Police say they have been in contact with a domestic violence victim and now have identified the suspect, but they still need your help finding him. Investigators say this is Gilberto Cruz in these photos. Police posted them after he allegedly dragged a woman out of a Burger King by the hair and then left with her. They say she is safe tonight. If you know where he is, dial 911 immediately. Police also say if you or someone you know is being abused, there are resources out there for you. If you don't want to call 911, you can call 1-800-799-SAFE or text START to 8878. You can also visit thehotline.org for more resources.